I'm making fudge brownies. You need 1/3 cup of vegetable oil, 2 tablespoons of water, and 1 egg. Then reheat the oven for 350.
And you
pour it into the bowl.
How much oil?
1/3.
It's right there, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Use the small one. Okay. That one doesn't separate a cup.
Put too much.
If you get too much, you pour it back. Oh my goodness. That's too much. That's not a third.
That's a fourth.
No, it's not a third of a cup, is it?
Is it about a third of a cup?
Okay. I have made brownies a long time.
Sarah, I know how to make it.
Okay. Go.
Pour the vegetable oil in the brownies. Then put 2 tablespoons tablespoons of water. And 1 egg. And stir it till there's no lumps.
This is Kelsey's cooking show.
Then grease the pan. Pour it in the pan. Then put it in the oven for 26 to 28 minutes. Let it cook.
Then you'll have brownies.